Absolutely gives you different perspective. First, the money they're paying these guys to wear and endorse their shoes is just ridiculous. But you see how involved Asia is now. Steph has to take a trip every year to Asia. I mean, that's probably the biggest seller of his shoes. The fans over there to watch, but just to watch how far the shoe industry has come from Eric talking about the Jordan 2s. They're now the retro. They're remaking those and reselling them again. That's how popular they are. So it's been really fun to watch. The guys around the league have really taken a hold to their individual sneaker preference and trying to one up the next guy. So it's been fun to watch the competitive side of the sneaker deal, not only the guys playing on the floor, but what they're wearing on their feet.